the YouTube. I am the Spartan, and join me today on Five Nights at Mickey's is HR. Hello. Here we go. First night. I like how fast that's going down. Sweet cheese and crackers. Going to die. Hold me, we get you. I'm not looking. 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 Oh, why? Why do I take up jobs here? Why? I don't need the money. Well, Well, we did. Okay. Yep. We're screwed. Oh no. No, 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 no. I look at you. Music stopped. We're dead again. Good grief. That is one smug little girl. There, hold on. Hold the Pikachu, 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 hold the Pikachu. Hold the Pikachu, hold the Pikachu, hold the Pikachu, hold the Pikachu. Bedroom storage. In the dining area. Twilight's dead. Rooster? Hold the Pikachu. Stay calm. Hold the Pikachu. Don't worry. which.
His last words.
I sneeze on sandwiches.
Okay. You're creepy. You have no map. That's illegal.
Anyway, when you're ready, just go downstairs and start the old generator. Don't worry about lights too much. Of course, emergency spotlights everywhere. But try not to use them too much, since the old generator doesn't last long. It's got a pretty small capacity. But if you only use them when you need to, it should last a night. It should be pretty fine. Anyway, enjoy your night.
Door. Oh. Already. Okay, here comes. Oh.
cue death.
Yep. Can you hear me when I say this? Hate that noise. Here we go again. She's on the moving. Something's wrong. Is that a Lyra? Standing. Okay, she's there. Chico. I'm guessing he's saying no idea. Yes. Oh yeah, she's there. Okay. She's just off the outside. Why can't we get past? Let me behind us. I hate that song at the moment. Hate it. Oh, the Pikachu type. Oh, the Pikachu type. And to death. We have Bobby little fun. They come in from this way and the other side. Shut. What? Next time I'm just gonna be crazy and restart the generator. Press R. Don't. Hey. Already. So that's where you start. Count one more death. Go away. Door, door, door. Cheese and crackers. Heat. Okay, she's coming that way. Is she fucking safe? Okay. Run now. Oh, we can't move. I'm mine. Hugging my Pikachu. Hugging my Pikachu. Hugging my Pikachu. La 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 la.
Hello, everybody. We have just came back from, or this is literally like 5 minutes after we played the game. Okay, I will explain why my friend is holding the Tabasco in one moment. Let's just say this is nothing like when we worked at Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's just say that on steroids. We're like, ah, ah, ah! And also we had an idea that the pods would save us.
Wait, we had pods?
Remember, we hid in the pods when the power shut off?
Oh, right. That actually did protect us.
Oh, yeah. It protected me through the floor.
Yeah.
Okay. And if you heard in the background, you heard me doing this to my little friend. Because of the jump scare coming. Okay. Now, on to why my friend has the Tabasco. And why I'm holding jalapenos. This is originally, every time we died, we're going to eat a ghost pepper. But our moms don't want us to die. True. But we are going to eat this.
I don't have jalapenos, so I'm using Tabasco.
Yes. For some people, that is hot. For others, that is not. That's why I'm showing the jalapeno slices.
This is like a mediocre. Medium, not mediocre.
Yeah, and I got spicy. Okay. Okay. Now.
So wake me up.
Wait, before you start. I just want to tell the kids at home, do not try this. Do not work at Fazbear's or Fazpies. And don't eat the jalapenos at 7:38 in the morning.
Hey, Dad. Yes. Yes, I have class at 9. It's 7:40.
Okay. Open. Okay.
Well, this will wake me up.
Okay. Ready? Got your first spoon ready?
Yes,
Oh, I can smell the spice. Three, two, one. Okay. Let's both do three and call it it.
I'm grabbing milk. Soda, I thought.
Fine. Okay. You gotta scrunch down, dude. Okay.
Milk works pretty well.
I bet it does. I don't have milk at the moment, but I will have that day. Okay. Two more.
I kinda have to. I kinda have to wrap this up pretty soon because I have to get
two more. Two more. That's all the spice we need. Ooh, I can't feel my tongue. Okay. A little bit lower. Go. Good one. Here's spice. Last one. Ready? Oh my God. Oh. I don't know how I talked myself into working at Fast Pipes.
I thought you worked at Party City.
That's a day job. That was a night job.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. I loved your last word.
This is like near death.
Well, that's all the time we have for today.
I don't do this at home, kids, even though we did at home. Goodbye. I'm gonna be trying to cool down my mouth in the shower.
Yeah, my tongue's on fire. Oh man, I'm crying. We'll see you guys next time.